Now it's gotten overcast again.
Really, the first half of the path where they're standing is really not too, it's almost as wide as the bottom of the path. So it's really a wide path.
Yeah.
And then the background path is very steep, and that makes it look further away.
Okay, let's try. That's the color. Boy, this is like deja vu. I just had deja vu. Go away. Go away. Ultramarine blue. Back to the red. Go away. Thank you. Sounds like it.
See about their red tail?
Yeah. Is the red tail off?
Yeah.
Now I gotta try to mix that green. Might be able to use one of these greens here.
Pretty, honey.
Yeah? Thanks. Ooh, that's pretty close, yeah. Yeah, a lot of fun. I'm glad we came. Did your arm ever get tired of being up there? Does your arm ever get tired? Your shoulder?
It's all those years of cutting hair.
I need to stand back from this. Go away. What in the heck? Bye, Linda. Thank you.
close your door, Mike.
Okay.
The window can get out easier. You guys got a good setup.
With the truck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome. Do you just leave it all in the truck?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's great.
Unless somebody ends up going with us, then we have to throw it all in the back.
It's looking good, Lisa.
Oh, thanks. I'm working on the green, the bright.
Those dark, dark trees really make it look like that sinks down into a
slope. Yeah.
Yeah.
I got to put the lights on, though, a little bit. I don't want to, you think it's looking good?
Yeah, I like it. It looks good from here.
See what everybody else is doing with this. Ah, okay. It's a challenge.
Yes, it is. It's kind of interesting how all those hills start kind of running together after a while. All those lumps.
Yeah,
there's so many.
There's so many.
And then you forgot. And you work on that one, and you forgot one of the middle lumps.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Well, sometimes, because it's so large out there,
uh-huh.
I'm looking too far, and I realize, wait a minute, that's not in this.
Right, yeah. It's so neat to see how everybody looks so different.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Interpret it differently.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Will you have a good day?
Okay. See you later.
Bye-bye. Bye. Thank you.
again. Wow.
Grade down my sky here. You know, it's pretty overcast.
Yeah.
I actually made it blue and I decided I don't really want it that blue.
Yeah.
Thanks. I gotta stand.
Oh, this is
what'd you do, Mitch? Did you finish? Yeah. Just a small one.
Yeah.
Let's see. Are you gonna work on it at home?
Oh, we'll see.
Yeah.
Just a little therapy, you know, in the afternoon here.
Oh, very pretty. Nice. Oh, that's nice.
I want to see too. Can I take a picture for the...
I don't know.
You don't know. We're all so insecure, aren't we? We're all just very insecure about our work.
I don't think I've ever met an artist when you say, that's nice, and they say,
yeah.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
You got the wrong person.
Yeah, Mike loves everything he does. Oh, you saw us the whole... Oh, okay.
I love that style.
You like it?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. I like the...
I got to get my lights in still. And I don't know. It's like the sun will come out and then it goes away.
Oh, you got to ignore it.
I know. I want to get the lights in. That really makes it come to life.
But it always helps. And that's kind of how the clouds are, too.
They're light. It's not a real blue. It's not a real blue sky.
No, it certainly isn't. But I would leave it dark up on top. Like
yeah,
that.
I will. Good. I like the dark. I'm going to put a little burnt umber into that to get that back.
I like, I'm partial to the flats, too, the trees. For some reason, I just kind of like the square edges.
Oh. Yeah, I know. I got some filberts coming, but yeah, I really like the square.
The guy who taught me to paint was a filbert man, you know. And then it was
when that?
Charles White. He's like the best artist of this mountain.
Oh.
Yeah.
So he's a local dude.
Yeah, he's from Castor Valley.
Okay.
He's been a career painter for like 35 years.
Charles White.
Yeah.
I'll have to look him up.
Can I take a picture of yours, Lisa?
He does the best Diablos.
I love Diablo. I've painted Diablo so many times, but not up in here in it. Uh-huh. Usually it's from a distance. Because we live in Fairfield, so we go all over, and I'm always painting Diablo, but I've always wanted to get up in here and do this.
I like your choice of warm colors.
Yeah.
Thanks.
That's it.
Well, I went to a limited palette, except these are just kind of like there in case I decide I need them. But I'm mainly using these.
Well, I found I didn't have any medium, and so I just kind of used the terps as medium.
So check out the...
It worked out for me, though.
That's usually what I work with, but I have some Gamsol.
Check out the top of the hill where this path ends, right?
And your name again?
Lisa.
Lisa?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
I
wear a glove on my left hand, and then I just constantly wipe with that.
Oh, I got them on both because I'm a mess. I mean,
as you should be.
Beautiful. I'll be back at 15.
Thanks. Okay.
You're welcome.
Telling you what to do.
No.
He wants
That's why we paint together.
He wants somebody to tell him what to do.
Sometimes
mix my color for me.
That's why we paint together, right? We want somebody to give us a little, advice, right?
Sometimes you're painting and you don't see something and then someone else could come in and see, with fresh eyes.
And I don't care how experienced or how good you are.
I left my yellow home.
I'm gonna get a shot. I'm gonna stop taping anyway. Let's see. I guess I should. Yeah. I just have to get my lights in. I think I'm gonna do it at home.
Oh.
Anyway, so here.
Oh, okay.
Is my painting. And here's the view.
Wow.
her name?
Oh, no, I didn't. She hasn't left yet.
Hi. Oh, yeah.
There's the view. So let's do a panoramic. So this is... Here, I should go. So I guess I'm all out. Okay, so... Am I zoomed in? No. Okay, I'm out as far as I can go. Anyway, there's where Samantha was painting right there. Here's Mike. Here's our truck with all our junk and my brushes, which I always got all my new rosemary brushes, but I always use just like two brushes.
Thank you for being very kind.
Anyway, I'm gonna stop it.